Baby, who I smoke? Who dinky? Who I smoke? La na, now I wonder.
Your bitch, she the racks and she do a handstand. Nigga, you broke, you don't got no bands, man. Hop up the coupe, I'm dropping my pants, man. You're trying to be something, you not. I ain't the same little nigga from the block. It's a one-way nigga, come down, get shot. But you had to drop for a motherfucking year. Without your niggas, you gon' disappear. Get hit with a stick, you gon' shed a tear. He said I'm a bitch, boy, look in the mirror. This shit is a one. Niggas start getting annoying. My niggas don't tell this bitch up. I ain't heard about none of you little niggas hitting with.
Yo! What's good, y'all, man? It's your boy, Tuba Geeky, in the building. I know I've been gone for a little minute, you know what I'm saying? I was uploading, like, the real talk. You wouldn't believe me. I was editing that story time, like, it took 2 weeks, I swear to God. So, you know what I'm saying? If you got any free time, go ahead and check out my last video, because it took, like, a lot of time to edit and stuff, you know what I'm saying? So, go check out my last video. But since I was gone that long, we're going to do, like, a little sea week, a little chewy week. Y'all get 2 uploads every single day for the straight 5 days. It's Monday, so I'm going to go ahead and react to Young and Ace. And I'm gonna go ahead and react to Quando Rondo because they both dropped. But reactions should be coming like more smoothly and stuff. I finally got what I needed, you know what I'm saying? So I don't have to like do a whole bunch of stuff. I can just go ahead and react to it, get it out the way, and go ahead and move on to another reaction. But today we're gonna be ready to Who I Smoke. It got like a whole bunch of features on it, you know what I'm saying? Got Wapper with the Chopper, Young and Ace, Fast Money Gone, and this one boy called Spin the Benz. I only heard of Young and Ace. I don't know who everybody else is, but I've been hearing, you know what I'm saying, on TikTok, you know what I'm saying? Really, all the songs, like, you need to hear about, it's hard on TikTok, you know what I'm saying? I heard Young and Ace's little part, you know what I'm saying? Who I smoke, freebie. By the way, I just gotta go ahead and say it. I ain't smoking none of these rappers' ops, man. These ops ain't my ops, you know what I'm saying? I ain't smoking no ops, you know what I'm saying? It's just for the song, man. It's just the song. So don't pull up to my doorstep wanting to kill me because you, your homeboy, this rapper, talking about smoking your home. Say, man, I'm not even finna rush. I'm not even finna waste no time, man. We finna go ahead and get into it. But before we get into the reaction, make sure you go follow my Instagram, you know what I'm saying? Follow my Twitch. It's gonna be like right there, you know what I'm saying? Right there. I'm gonna need to start putting it in the link in the description. I just been lazy, you know what I'm saying? It's right there though. So if you got Instagram, go follow me. You got Twitch, go follow me or subscribe to me, you know what I'm saying? But I gotta go ahead and make this reaction real quick. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get to the video.
Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up. Reese's Puffs.
Alright, y'all, let's go ahead and get into it. By the way, the Spin the Benz dude is the dude who made the beatbox challenge. So if you're familiar like with TikTok, whatever, if you be on TikTok, the dude made, you know what I'm saying, the beatbox challenge, that's Spin the Benz, you know what I'm saying? That's actually his little whatchamacallit, his little music video. I just found that out though, because I didn't know who it was.
When I see you, I'ma push your shit back, boy. Chopper get to spin through your set, we don't fight, boy. 12 paramedics couldn't save your fucking life, boy. Rod K dead and he never coming back, boy. We gon' treat this bitch like a match, how we strike, boy. Left his ass in the street, this the end of your life, boy. Left thing your ass, see a flashlight and it's max, bro. These niggas soft as hell, all these niggas, they just act hard.
I'ma shoot this bitch when I motherfucking see you. I don't go nowhere without my motherfucking heat, cool. Smoking on Lil Peter, I was smoking Trey D2. Free my nigga Max till they motherfucking free you. Knock a nigga out, boy, you can get your ass beat too. Lil ho, you trippin', baby girl, I don't need you. You could walk 1,000 miles and I still don't wanna see you. I got the whole city scared, these niggas know what we do.
Who I smoke, baby, who I smoke, Dinky, who I smoke, Lil Nas, and now I wonder. What a upset, got a low, I took.
Here you go, and dumb. He said, who I smoke? Imagine like your ops, bro. Imagine your ops just like dissing you on like a white type of beat. Like that would be like if your ops diss you on a One Direction beat. Like imagine if somebody you don't like diss you on a One Direction beat. Calling out all y'all dead homies. That's crazy. I ain't gonna lie. I think that was spinning biz and Wapo with the chopper. He went kind of crazy. Let's get back into it though.
I dropped that FNSP one in the head, ain't got the cocky back. No, I'm smoking gin and one thing, and just can't get them back. In the splat, back to back, on the block, we double back. My killer make his face go, that's one thing about queso. I split the game, but you know that shit a case club. One of them dead boys that say, all I do is say go. Drop a op, drop a thot, any minute, my toe.
I'm a rocket when I travel, I'm pistol packing a U. I was lurking on his page, and I caught him lacking a U. We let out shots, he got shot and went live. I'm just thinking like, fuck, man, that bitch ain't died. Spend a few times, like 2-3 for 2-3, let our rhyme till you die. Jump out that shit with sweet till we find out the drop. Find out where that boy working, that boy clock the mind.
Hold up. He went crazy. I like that little flow he was going for, like, that was hard.
Oh,
turn me up. Oh, that was hard.
Baby, who I smoke? Who Dinky? Who I smoke? Who Lil Nas? Now I wonder.
Y'all, you know what I'm saying? I just got done reacting to the video. I ain't gonna lie. We gonna give it yellow. You know what I'm saying? It's not red, but it's not white neither. Or purple. It's yellow. We gonna give it yellow. We almost gave it a red, but you know what I'm saying? It was a hard song. I like the song. You know what I'm saying? Youngin went hard. That one dude in the blue shirt, he went dumb. I like his flow. I like all of that. All right. You know what I'm saying? We gonna correct Quano Rondo next, man. Make sure to stay tuned. Make sure to watch the last video. You know what I'm saying? It was a story time of how my mom caught me selling pressure. You know what I'm saying? So go watch that next video. But until then, man, it's your boy Chubby Geek, and I'm out.
FNSP, one in the head, ain't got the kite back. No, I'm smoking gin and one thing, and just can't get them back. In the splat, back to back, on the block, we double back. My killer make his face go, that's one thing about queso. I split the game, but you know that shit a